Six people were stabbed at Jerusalem's annual gay pride parade on Thursday. The suspected attacker was amongst the crowd when he reached into his coat to retrieve a knife. Witnesses said people began running in every direction when the assailant began stabbing people. Police were quick to arrest the man. A total of six people were wounded in the stabbing attack, two seriously.